I'm sorry, what was that?
Young people make this look really easy.
Yeah.
Still have to give it a little throttle.
Sounds like you're having too much fun.
I know, it is fun. Even if I'm not doing it right. Now, am I going to have to always go slow? Because I'm not good at this at all.
I don't know. I think you need a scooter like that guy has over there. Yeah, I've seen those scooters going down the street alongside the cars.
That's hard to do.
Yeah.
Turning that direction.
Oh yeah.
I'll never get this over 15 miles an hour. Do I look as funny as it feels? Grandma on a scooter. It's a little easier.
Yeah.
They just want to not wobble.
Yeah, getting the hang of it. It'll take a little bit.
What's that noise?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I'm backing up here. Every time you turn around and start coming toward me, I back up. See, now I think you'd be great, you know, just hopping on one of these, going up to the store or whatever.
That's what I was thinking, but going the way I do Rite Aid instead of up the hill.
Yeah.
You just barely touch this throttle and it goes full. do any better yet?
Yeah. Yeah, you're doing great. How much longer do you have on it? Oh, geez. How much did you pay? $50?
No, it's 50 cents a ride.
Oh, geez.
15 cents per minute.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Holy moly. That's pretty good. Huh. Floor it. Give it some gas. Let's see what this baby can do. Or gas. Give it some battery.